Now don't double dribble. You're double dribbling now. Yeah. You have to keep your dribble at all times. Good.
Right now in Montreal, it seems like it's easier to get a gun than to get a basketball.
Could Montrealers see more than just their neighbors playing basketball soon, or more than just an amateur team? Mayoral candidate Balarama Holness says Montreal is the perfect destination for a new NBA team.
There has been a rise in violence in the city, and we've all seen it. But that's also correlated with poverty, low sports infrastructure, and low green spaces. So this is also to say, like, yes, we want to shine on the international stage, but also let's give attention to our young people and start investing in young people.
Montreal mayoral candidate Balarama Holness says Montreal is a basketball city and could be an NBA city. The sport of basketball has been surging popularity in Canada since the Toronto Raptors won the 2019 championship, and the success of Quebec-born NBA players like Chris Boucher, Lou Dort, and Kem Birch have helped build the NBA's profile in Montreal. Holness, a former football player and Grey Cup champion himself, intends to attract investors, businesses, and community leaders to make Montreal a serious candidate for a National Basketball Association franchise. A major step, he says, in helping to shape the city's sports scene.
This is going to bring back that new dynamic energy and that innovation to the city. And I often say that that's a reflection of our party. New party, new blood, new energy, new ideas. And that's something that we want to push for the forefront to let all Montrealers know that we can and should have an NBA team.
Some Montrealers say they're ready to welcome a basketball team.
I grew up playing basketball and there wasn't that much support on it, community support. Nowadays, we have Lou Gondor, Chris Boucher in the NBA, and, you know, we have the talent, so it's about time that we get a team, you know. I'm a Raptors fan, but as soon as Montreal gets a team, I promise I'm putting my Raptors stuff in a pile and I'm burning it. Actually, I'll donate it.
It's pretty nice because we only have the Montreal Canadiens, but we need more, you know, more culture around Montreal.
I think it's a pretty good idea because there's a lot of talented players in Montreal, and I think they deserve to get a team there to play.
NBA Commissioner Adam Silver has stated that the league will look to expand in the future, but no timetable is in place. In Montreal, Melina Giubilaro, City News.